free-for-all.
Hey, welcome back, guys. Scuzzo 30 Girl. What the fuck? Scuzzo 3012 in the flesh. The PP90, extended mags, and rapid fire is a boss setup on this game. Now, if you didn't understand what I was blabbering about last previous video, is on MW3, you know how you have your vault where you can save your a few games and put them in your vault. You have like 20 odd gameplays that you can save. Well, that's what I do on here. I play the games, I save them in my vault, then I press play, and that's how I do my recording. And then I set the Elgato up so it does a recording on that, and then I do the commentary. Then I've got to try and memorize what I'm doing, whatever. So yeah, so I'm hoping that solves that. So this is actually not a live game. This is played in my vault and I'm recording and doing the commentary that way. So bear with me because I'm still working the microphone out. I'm hoping this is better. If it's not, please let me know if it's still the same. I'm not real sure. If it is, I might be quitting commentary because it's just a pain in the ass because it's not the right chord. It's just a different chord that I found and it's working. So, topics, let's get straight into the game. Get that person out of the corner, shoot him dead. Bang. Now, this is actually not, I'm not delayed in this game. It's just the way I'm behind talking. So I'm not delayed, it's just how I talk about the game. So bear with me. Now, PP90 is a boss like just no other gun. You wanna, man, he's just slow motion walking there. This is just a boss gun all the way around. It just heads down. This is probably, on this map, I'll probably say PP90 for sure. Any other gun. It beats the MP7 on this map. If you want to just belt them and get in a quick gameplay. And a special person has just joined, and I'll talk about him in a second. And I'll probably advise you to use rapid and extended mags on this, if you want to. Sleight of Hand, Assassin, and Dead Silence. But at the present moment, still working on getting that Dead Silence unlocked. We are currently 53, I'm pretty sure, guys. But anyway, yeah, let's kill him. I don't know what he's trying to take down the helicopter. Bastard. Ah, damn it. There's always one taking down you. You can't have nothing. Man. But anyway, we have a person that's just joined. His name is Alcoholic Dingo. Now, I have him a friend on my main account, but I don't think he knows who I am on this account because I don't have him a friend. But I reckon if he watches the gameplay at the end of this, I reckon he'll figure out who I am. Just the way, like, how I play it and, you know, how I do it, blah, 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 blah. But anyway, so I reckon you'll figure out. If not, you'll probably send me a message saying, is that you, Scuzzo? I'll probably say, yeah, okay, yeah, it is me, a pughead. But anyway. Oh, let me try. Man, I'm feeling sick as today, I don't know why. Sick in the gut. But anyway, you don't want to hear that from me, you want to hear good gameplay. So, let's go and get this punk butt over here for bloody sure. I swear I've killed like 400 of them over here so far. What? Okay, now, okay, look. Now, I know I killed that person behind the cage, but now, was he trying to do a trick shot behind me or something, or what? I don't know. So, we've got the predator out. Let's kill him in the corner. Bang. Dead. Now, look at that. You think I'm in jail behind little fences there. Let's get you out of the corner there, Mr. Punk. But another laptop. Let's play a little video game and get the predator down. We should have went him in the corner, but we get a double predator and a bouncing belly, aka attack helicopter. It's on its approach. Now, guys, I'm hoping that you're liking the series. What I've done this morning, I can't remember if I actually mentioned it in the last video or not. I think I did. I've been recording some NBA 2K13 to be ahead. So then I'm not behind in stuff. So I'm actually going to record a lot of Modern Warfare there. So yeah, this is actually another good point as well. I'm recording, once you watch this video, I've already recorded about 5 games already. And then I'm going to be recording more later on today. So you got to be mindful when you watch the previous videos after this one. it's already been pre-ordered, commentaried, and if the microphone's buggered on it, well, you just gotta build a bridge, get over it, mate. Yeah, I'm just sorry. Yeah, just sorry for that, guys. Okay, one kill away, aka, let's just wait. You know, I'm actually gonna throw a flashbang over there, because I think he's in the... Oh, no, he's not there. Let's run. Of course, every time we move, we die. Man, that is so bad. Oh, let's get him, Bouncer Betty. I don't know why I chucked the Bouncer Betty there. There he is here. Let's get him. Get him. Stab. Gone. There it is, guys. This is Scott 3012. Bringing you a game on free-for-all on Dome. Final kill cam. Stab. 30 and 5 gameplay. Now. See, yeah, 35 gameplay, man. This is what I do on a daily basis. Yes, I do have bad games, but anyway, this was one of my good games. 30 and 5, aka Alcoholic Dingo, got 7 kills, 5 deaths, man. He's shit. Nah, but anyway, guys, this is Scott of the 12 out. I hope you enjoyed it. Please leave a like and comment, and I will catch you next time, guys. This is Scott of the 12 out, and I'll